Breakfast of Champions. Day old chicken finger from Parker's and a biscuit. Gonna be a good day.
That's a big one. Well, here, just landing for me then. Oh my God. Got it, fish. Got it?
Yep.
That'll do.
Look at the scars on him.
That's a river bass.
That's a river bass.
Hmm.
I just seen him over there.
did you see this?
Yeah.
I've never caught one this big out here. I've caught a five, but I guarantee this is pushing six.
What is that, four, five?
I'm thinking it might be a six. I'm fixing to measure it.
Look at icing.
Can you see him?
Oh, yeah.
Man. The wind's pushing me a little bit faster than I want to go. What'd you get him on? Curly tail worm. That'll do.
No big one, but.
That makes number two.
On the exact bait I was wanting to throw. I got you, buddy. Oh, yeah. Y'all gonna become friends in there.
Well, y'all, I'm going to a worm.
Brandon,
I got you.
Oh, he came off. Dude, that one was. Good one. Dude, when you throw this, it was as big as yours.
God.
You got where you're supposed to be.
Hey, cool.
Dude, I think I'll go to purpose.
Mm-mm.
That's a cool one. Bring it here. Brandon, we should have entered the turn. Dude, that's bigger than the last one.
I think so.
That's about the size of the one I just that got off of mine. That's a good one. The worm, baby, the worm.
That was a wacky worm.
Was it?
Mm-hmm. Where's that scale at right there?
Where?
By that gear shifter.
Yeah, that's a cool one.
See, all the big ones are in the Savannah River. 6'18".
Dude, if we was in that tournament, we'd have a good 20-pound bag. What?
Mud.
I don't know where the flies are.
Man, we gotta find the flies. Maybe he'll come off. Break? I feel like it broke. Yeah, it broke. Oh no, he got a hook in his mouth. Somebody gut hooked him.
Get a spot on it.
Boy, look at the hook in his mouth, in his gut. See down there?
Yeah.
Pop it up. He got four. You saw him hit a top water?
Yeah. It was a little there.
Come off.
Jump.
Yeah, he come off. I wasn't able to really get a hook set. How you get him back though?
He gonna get eaten in there.
He gonna get eaten in there, but you know what?
I had a pound to you. The other one.
We got five fish in there. That'll pull one out.
There's a hole in the side of his head.
Throw that smaller one away. Get that, keep that one. Go back in there. Cut the trolling motor off. Right here too. I don't know what that is, but he's little. Well, I asked for one. I guess I get what I asked for.
You asked for a blue, didn't you?
You asked for a bluegill and you received.
Yeah, I caught a belly. Dang, he wrapped himself. Dude, how are we gonna do that? There's your hook. Got your hook. There he is. I think that better have been a mud. Did you see how big it was?
No, but I'm home.
All right. Oh, got it.
Need a net?
All right, dude. He ain't that big. Well, he's big, but. Oh, that's rain. Was not paying attention. Let it go.
I like this one, frog.
I'd love to tell you what I'm doing, but I ain't doing nothing different than you. $3.52.
I'll let him take that one. Good shit out of him.
Oh, he peed on me.